Hi, everybody. My name is Justin Waltzman. I'm an engineer with the Olathe Fire Department. And today I'm going to go through just a few things inside the cab of the fire truck that allow us to do our job a little bit easier. Today we're going to be talking about the mobile data terminal, or the MDT for short. These are going to be controlled by our captains or our acting captains as they sit in the front seat of the fire truck. This is also going to tell us how to get there. It's going to bring up a map section, and it's going to bring up a step-by-step directional on how to get to where you're going. It's also going to give you a green lit line for the route that the computer thinks that you should take. These computers are going to tell us a lot of information about what we're doing on the call. It's going to give us the call type, how many units are going on each call, where the call is located, and which departments are responding. And en route, it's also going to give you the location of fire hydrants, Knox box keys, and of fire department connections on commercial buildings in case we need to hook into a standpipe.